Okay, let's fire it up. It has been running, so it is warm, but we'll do a cold startup as well. That video should be attached. I love that it has the original nav unit. That is one old school nav unit, guys. There we go. We're going to zoom way out. Gotta love it. Spoiler. So you can actually see the spoiler in the rearview mirror on these because it goes up high enough.